मारगाव एमएलए दिगंबर कामत डिसाइड्स नॉट टू सेलिब्रेट हिज बर्थडे दिस ईयर. दिगंबर कामत ऑन सोशल मीडिया पोस्टेड अ मैसेज टू हिज वेलविशर्स अर्जिंग देम नॉट टू इश्यू एनी एडवर्टीजमेंट्स और डिस्प्ले एनी पोस्टर्स और बैनर्स इन रिगार्ड्स टू हिज बर्थडे. हियर्स व्हाट मारगाव एमएलए दिगंबर कामत पोस्टेड ऑन सोशल मीडिया. The people of Goa are presently facing the grave threat of entire state of Goa getting converted into a desert as the neighboring state Karnataka is all set to divert the water from our lifeline Madai. It is time to gear up to save our mother Madai. There is also a threat of coronavirus which is spreading rapidly across the globe and everyone needs to take extreme precautions to control the spread of the virus. It is definitely not the time for celebrations and hence I have decided not to celebrate my birthday this year. I appeal to all to take utmost precautions in view of the spread of coronavirus and also get ready to be part of the strong agitation to save Madhai. I regret to inform my well-wishers that I will not be available to personally accept wishes from anyone and also appeal everyone not to issue any advertisements or display any posters or banners etc. Well, Margao MLA Dikambar Kamath will turn 66 on his birthday to be held on 8th of March 2020.